What for Allah make this difference? Because Allah want that we know each other. Allah want that we help each other. So Allah want we can learn each other. So that in the Islamic concept, there is one concept in Islam, namely al-ukhuwah. I believe there are three ukhuwah in Islam. The first is al-ukhuwah al-islamiyah. It means that we are all, if there is a people, if there are people, Indonesia especially, many communities, many organizations of Islam, there are many difference of communities in Islam, but we can eat together, we can job together, we can sleep together, maybe. Yeah. So, the second concept is but men and men. Islamic boarding school. Yeah, what we call in Indonesia is pesantren, ma'had al-Islam. Yeah, so we can sleep together in one room, around 20 students. Yeah, in one room. And the second one is al-ukhuwah al-watoniyah. Al-ukhuwah al-watoniyah is the brotherhood of nation. It means if there is our friend who different religion, different belief, it doesn't matter. If he need a help from us and we can help him, we just help him. Don't see his religion, don't see his belief, because we are brother in Asia. And the third one is al-ukhuwah al-insaniyah, the brotherhood of human beings. And this is the most important one.
Yeah.
Why? Because it's talking about humanity. Wherever we are, of course, we cannot live alone. We cannot. Example. This is the example for me, especially. I can visit this London. I cannot visit this London without our brother from the Jews, maybe, who created airplane. Or I cannot contact my beautiful wife.
With my
mobile phone, and I don't know who created this mobile phone, and I don't see what religion who made this mobile phone. I don't want to know what language, what tribe, what nation who made this one, and what our brother Robert Black just now. Actually, we are brother in Islam. Excuse me, I need a few minutes. In Islam, we have Muhammad. We will meet in Ibrahim. Muhammad, excuse me, I just want to tell about some family trees, so we can meet in Ibrahim. Muhammad bin is son of Muhammad, son of Abdullah, son of Abdul Muttalib, son of Hashim, son of Abdul Manaf, son of Qusay, son of Kilab, son of Murad, son of Ka'an, son of Lu'ay, son of Galib, son of Fihir, son of Malik, son of Nadar, son of Kinana, son of Huzaimah, son of Mudrika, son of Ilyas, son of Murad, son of Nizar, son of Ma'ad, son of Adnan, son of An, son of Udan, son of Idra, son of our Prophet Ismail alayhi salam. Ismail alayhi salam is son of Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ibrahim, son of Ibrahim? Ibrahim, son of I forget,
yeah? I told you, Azar.
Yeah. It's been, we are all brother here. So, what Rasul said in his hadith, mayuridillah bi khair yufaqihu fid din. So if Allah want that these people is given the kindness, so he will be given khair, kindness. You fuck you fit deen, he will be given the understanding of the what you say, the religion, science, and every religion, same thing. So when we learn more about religion, we understand more about religion, I think every one of us will realize that we cannot live alone because we are brothers. Thank you.